Greetings. My name is Samaj Brown. I am a member of the Flint chapter of Pierians and Flint, Michigan's inaugural poet laureate. Thank you for taking the Civil Rights Poetry Challenge. I will be reading a poem by Dr. Maya Angelou. Let me tell you a little bit about her first. Born in 1928, and she left us in 2014. Maya Angelou was an American poet, memoirist, and civil rights activist. She published 7 autobiographies, 3 books of essays, several books of poetry, and is credited with a list of plays, movies, and television shows spanning over 50 years. She received dozens of awards and more than 50 honorary degrees. You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I'll rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? 'Cause I walk like I've got oil well. Pumping in my living room. Just like moons and like suns, with the certainty of tides, just like hope springs high, still I'll rise. Did you want to see me broken? Bowed head and lowered eyes, shoulders falling down like teardrops weakened by my soulful cries. Does my haughtiness offend you? Don't you take it awful hard, 'cause I laugh like I've got gold mines digging in my own backyard. You may shoot me with your words. You may cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I rise. Does my sexiness upset you? Does it come as a surprise? Then I dance like I've got diamonds at the meeting of my thighs. Out of the huts of history's shame, I rise. Up from the past that's rooted in pain, I rise. I'm a black ocean, leaping and wide, welling and swelling. I bear in the tide, leaving behind nights of terror, fear. I rise into the daybreak that's wondrously clear. I rise, bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave. I am the dream and the hope of the slave. I rise, I rise, I rise.